boy, you should know that I've got you on my mind, your secret admirer. I've been watching.
Guys, they finally did it. So YouTube, what's going on? Corey Kitchen here, and welcome to a very, very special video, okay? Tonight, yes. So people have been sending me the screenshot of Swedish Fish flavor Oreos, right? So I'm looking at these screenshots and I'm like, yo, this is Photoshop. Ain't no freaking way they mixed my two favorite things, Swedish Fish and Oreos. Even Sam can't believe this. So I'm at Kroger. If you don't know what Kroger is, it's just a grocery store. We got plenty of them here in Michigan. I'm at Kroger looking for these things. Like, fam, do y'all got these or no? I'll go to the Oreo section. There are none. So I'm like, okay, yeah, they Photoshop. But then I seen a picture of somebody with them. As I was walking out, here those things were. Just a freaking stack of Swedish Fish flavored Oreos. Yeah, that's how I look too. So I've heard mixed reviews. Some people said it tastes like medicine. Some people were telling me, a YouTuber, FaZe Jeff, said it tastes like medicine. Some people said they taste nasty. You can't mix chocolate with. Yo, I'm going into this unbiased. I have high expectations, obviously, mixing Oreo and Swedish Fish, my two favorite things. Like, y'all remember the Oreo video that I did?
And then let's test. If you hear a crunch, you didn't do it long enough, so let's do it.
And we cannot forget about that Swedish Fish video I did.
I did buy the dang things.
Yes, you did buy them under the pretense that they would belong to everyone, not just yourself, you sack of wine.
Dude, I'll bring you the fish when I'm done with the jar. Just get out of here.
I'm not leaving here without the fish, man.
Dude, I'm trying to edit, okay? I gotta get this freaking video out before 9 p.m. like I always do.
You thought it was a game?
So before we do anything, okay, you gotta get your Oreo ready. You can't just open it and dive in. Like, some of these food channels got the game all messed up. You gotta prep your food.
See, you have to bathe with your Oreo.
You gotta poop with your Oreo.
You gotta dance with your Oreo.
Hey, listen, you gotta relax with your Oreo, alright?
Trying to watch that new Tier Grace video, babe?
Look, you have to play with your Oreo.
Tag, you're it!
In a second, I go find me.
Hey, you gotta wait till nighttime and break into somebody's house with your Oreo, alright? Hey, you might have to kill somebody with your Oreo. Come here, girl.
Hey, listen, you gotta exercise with your Oreos.
Some not people everybody can handle success.
We can.
You got a girlfriend, boyfriend? That don't matter. You gotta cheat on them with the Oreo.
Ah, yeah.
Sucker, you have to be your Oreo.
And then, once you've done all those things, I can already hear it now in the comments.
He needs some milk.
We getting it, all right? Let's get the milk. I'm gonna need the assistance of my favorite glass. All right, this is finally it, guys. This is it. I've even gone ahead and set up a freaking action cam.
Hey, what's going on, action cam?
So what we're gonna go ahead and do is have two taste trials, okay? One just bare cookie, all right? I'ma open it up. I'ma lick on some of the Swedish Fish. I'ma eat on some of the Oreo. Just bare cookie. See how it is raw. Second taste test with the milk, all right? And I'm gonna tell y'all the real deal, all right? I ain't censoring nothing. I ain't gonna be like, it's good, just cause it's Oreo and Swedish Fish. If it's nasty, it's nasty. And y'all gonna know about it. Oreo ain't sponsored this.
Oreo, y'all want the boy on the commercial, hold up.
All right, so let's go ahead and bust these things open. Sam is right here. He excited. Ooh, that smell is Swedish Fish. It's the taste, about to be Swedish Fish though. Ooh, okay, they nice and red. Hold on, let me show y'all. They nice and red, y'all.
A little bit for you too. All blurry.
Bro, they smell like Swedish fish. We just gonna grab one, all right?
Nice Oreo texture. I like how this one came off the line. Perfect amount of icing. Very good quality. Very good quality on this one.
All right, guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and open it up. If you need some help, I made a tutorial in my other video if you don't know how to open Oreos. Here we go, say my grace. Let's do it. Bro, it tastes like Swedish fish! This tastes like Swedish fish! I'm not lying. Hold up, hold up. Yes, yes, this tastes like Swedish fish, bro. If you are a real fan of Swedish fish, you know. Okay, so past step one, all right? Step one was it had to taste like Swedish fish. It tastes like Swedish fish, but this ain't no just Swedish fish icing that I'm eating. This is an Oreo cookie. Now, in conjunction, is it gonna taste good? Let's see. Bruh. This tastes good. This tastes good, man. Just like you think a Swedish fish Oreo would taste, all right? First of all, if you haven't eaten Swedish fish, go to the store. Pause the video. Hold up, drop a like on it, first of all. Pause the video. Go to Meijer or Kroger, Target, whatever you got in your area. Get you a bag of Swedish fish. If they don't got these in your area, just get you a pack of Oreos, fam. Open the Oreo up. Lick the icing clean. Stick two Swedish fish in the middle. Close that boy and eat it. And you eating these. If they was nasty, I would say they nasty. Now for the part two test. We gotta see how this thing is gonna hold up in milk. A part of the Oreo experience is dipping the cookie, okay? If they make a flavor that I can't dip, then yo, that flavor, I can't ship. So sorry for that. Right, so now we're gonna get ourselves a nice little dip going. Say what's up to Spidey. Now for the dip, it's usually recommended that you get like some sort of utensil so you don't gotta dip your fingers in. But your boy's a savage, okay? I'm with all that formality type bull crap. My fingers getting wet, they getting wet. I'm licking them clean. No, but for hygienic purposes, you probably shouldn't put your fingers in the milk. But freak all that right now, okay? It's been 8 to 12 seconds. That's a prime time dippage. Let's give her a whirl. Maybe it's just me. Alright, maybe it's because I love Swedish fish so much and I can taste it in the cookie that it's just good. So many people said this was nasty. I rate Swedish fish Oreos 5 Oreos out of 5.
Alright, you guys, that's gonna wrap this up. That was me just trying to poke a little fun at like those food tasting channels. Even though low-key, those channels are amazing because they kind of let you know what's going on the low-low. Shout out to Dame Drops. But yeah, man, taste buds are 100% subjective, all right? A lot of people will probably like it. A lot of people will probably hate it. Me, I freaking love the thing, all right? I'm serious, like it really tasted good. So with that, me and Sam, we gonna holler at y'all later. Sam, why don't you say what's good to everybody? Good.
You guys, I've been teaching Sam a lot of stuff, all right? See, check this out. Sam, sit. All right. He get 10 points for that. He smelled an Oreo. That's what's going on. Sam, sit. Down.
So yeah, you guys, I will see you tomorrow with a gameplay. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you want me to do like more food stuff or anything food related, that includes cooking with Kenshin, be sure to sisters and samurai slice that like button, subscribe today to join the samurai, and until next time, my brothers and sisters.
Cause my name is Gary Kenshin, you know what I'm saying?